Artist of the Month, Kelly Clarkson.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Kelly Clarkson, and I have a new album out right now called My December, and I thought in honor of that, I'd go through all my videos from every album and kind of just show you the progression steps. So the first video is Before Your Love. The bottoms of my feet got burnt by candles in a pool, and I had to keep singing because it was like we were running late, and like they were like, you have to get this take, it has to happen. So like while I'm like smiling and trying to be really like, oh, before your love-ish, my feet are burning. Here it is, Before Your Love. Y'all, my second video to show y'all is Low from Thankful, my first record, and it is hot in this video. And when I say hot, I mean unbelievably in the desert kind of hot. We shot it way out in the middle of nowhere. Everyone was boiling. The makeup team had a field day trying to keep me looking pretty. It was a fun video to shoot, though. I got to kick a car off a cliff. That was kind of neat. This is Low. Hope you enjoy it. Next video is Miss Independent. It was kind of my first big single, big hit off of Thankful. And anyway, it was really fun to make. I was extremely exhausted when I made this. I don't remember a whole lot about the video, except the director, Lisa, she was really cool. And all the extras were really awesome, because I had done extra work before. So I was hanging out with them on the set or whatever. It was just really fun. We did this whole karaoke kind of thing with all the guys even singing the Miss Independent words. It's kind of funny. Anyway, this is Miss Independent. This is Kelly Clarkson, and next on my video playlist is Breakaway. It's obviously the title track to my second album, Breakaway, and we had to tie in a movie because obviously it was for The Princess Diaries, but at the same time we wanted to capture the reason why I liked the song in the first place, which is because I'm from a small town, and I always felt that there was something kind of different that I wanted to do and bigger, and that's what the whole song is about, the whole video. So I hope you enjoy it. Here it is, Breakaway. And the next video up is Since You've Been Gone. You might have heard of it. This is perhaps one of my most fun videos, just because I literally came to work for 2 days straight and trashed an apartment. Literally, that's like free therapy, is what that is. So the director thought it was really funny because he thought he was gonna have to push me to like break stuff. Little did he know that I was from Texas and I enjoyed it. But every time I break something, it took literally like half an hour to fix. So enjoy watching me break stuff and break everything in the video. So here it is, Since You've Been Gone. Next up is Behind These Hazel Eyes for my second record, Breakaway. I love Joseph Kahn. I love working with him. He takes my ideas for treatments and stuff, because obviously I write the song, so I know what I want the video to be about. And he takes the ideas and just makes it 10 times cooler. The whole forest scene was like one of my favorite setups ever in a video. It was so elaborate and detailed. This is Behind These Hazel Eyes. Here I am. And next up is Because of You, which is probably one of my most special moments of my career and most special songs that I've ever written. So I wanted the video to be very intimate and very much a story. People always thought it was about a breakup, and it wasn't. And I wanted to make that apparent, that it was kind of about the cycle of family and everything. I got together with Vadim Perlman, Oscar-nominated director. He's really, really fabulous. I didn't think he'd do the video, and he did, and we kind of made this mini movie for Because of You. So here it is. This is Because of You. And next up is Walk Away, and it's a video from my second album, Breakaway, and it was so much fun to make just because I didn't really have to do a lot. Like, it was more like, you know, like when you catch someone singing, like, in their room with their hairbrush and their kid, they get all embarrassed. Like, well, it was kind of capturing that moment, like, everybody, like, whether they're at work or whatever age they were, or, like, if they were in the shower singing along, which was one of my favorite moments from the video, actually. There are two favorite moments. I like the guy in the shower singing and dancing, getting his thing on in the shower. That was awesome. And then my brother's actually in the video. And he's in the bathroom scene where the two guys come in, and my brother's the one, like, dancing in the mirror, like, totally getting down. And he got really nervous, and it was really fun. So anyway, this is Walk Away featuring Jason Clarkson. Right on. I want to love, I want to fight, so feel the burn, my desires. I want a man by my side, not a boy who runs and hides. Are you gonna fight for me, die for me, live and breathe for me? Do you care for me? Cause if you don't, then just for me. I'm looking for attention, not another question. Should you stay or should you go? Well, if you don't have the answer, why are you still standing here? Hey. And next up is the first single from my new album, My December. It was probably one of the most bitter songs I've ever written, and I definitely wanted to capture that sassy mockery of the Stepford Wife. We definitely did that. And the Stepford Wife where I'm, like, dressed up and it looks like I'm selling soap and my diamond earrings are going bling, that's my favorite part of any video I've ever done, because it was just fun to make fun of that. I hope you enjoy watching it. Here it is, Never Again. And this was my video playlist. I hope you enjoyed it on Music Choice. I've been hanging out with y'all, and I hope you enjoyed the video. So peace out. See y'all next time.